Coming up in Primetime Sports Monday, stage now set for start of Issa Grace Kennedy Boys and Girls Championships. And mixed feelings, Reggae Boys head coach saw positives and negatives from performance in Mexico.
Good evening, I'm Jordan Fort. I'll have the details right after the break.